I don't get it at all. Like,
what don't you get?
Arc length. And like, I don't understand it.
Okay. Arc length is the measure of the length of a curve of a continuous function.
Okay, I'm so definitely going to need more help than that.
Why do you have to understand it?
Because the Math Wiz is at me.
Who's the Math Wiz?
Okay, have you ever seen, like, The Godfather? Well, he's like that, only of math, like, the Math Father. And I owe him some problems, and I don't know what he'll do to me if I don't get him right.
Well, then, let's learn arc length.
Okay, let's learn.
So for parametric equations, the general formula for the arc length is the integral from A to B of the square root of f prime of x squared plus f prime of y squared. So we have the two equations, x of t equals 2 cosine the square root of t, and y of t is sine of t. And graphing these on the t-axis, of t and y of t are on the interval 0 to 4 pi. So then you take the integral of square root of 4 cosine t times negative sine squared of t plus cosine squared of t. And then looking at this graph, you can see that there's symmetry. So you can take the integral from 0 to pi over 2, which covers this part of the graph. But then, since this part of the graph is symmetric to that, you can just multiply the integral by 2 instead of taking the integral from 0 to pi, because that would just go over itself. So then, using a calculator, because it wouldn't be fun to actually anti-differentiate that, you find that the arc length is 4.65.
Thank you, Tony! You just saved me! I mean, you got it right, you figured it all out, and he's not mad at me!
Good deal.
Whoa, wait a minute. Okay, I don't get this whole symmetry thing.
Okay, so the integral from 0 to pi over 2 covers this part of the curve, right?
Okay.
And then this part of the curve is just that curve reflected over the axis. So instead of doing the integral from 0 to pi, you can just do the integral from 0 to 2 and multiply it.
Okay, I get that.
And see, so it's this like cool little trick. I mean, I never would have gotten on my own. He's just so great. And like, I mean, that's just so sweet.
Alright, so how am I going to know that from the start?
Well, you have to grab it and look at it.
Alright, I think I got it.
Are we cool now?
Alright, we're cool, Hannah.
We're cool?
Yeah!
Okay, I promise I won't.
Because next time it's going to be improper integrals.
Oh, okay.